attributed to GMP, although Power only has limited sites that they own and operate. They have the Rocky Mountain Pump Hydro site, and they have a natural gas site. But in the state of Georgia, one of the unique features in the utility industry is that municipals, the co-ops, and Georgia Power Company jointly own two nuclear units, Louisville and Hatch, and jointly own two big coal units, Warren and Sheriff. So there's a lot of joint ownership, but the munis and co-ops rely on the Southern Company or Georgia Power to operate those plants and get the bulk of the power. So that's the base load effort now. In the co-op world also, there's a lot of additional power supply done through contracts. And now the co-ops have a number of opportunities where they can purchase power from either Southern Power or Duke or Morgan Stanley or other entities. So in the co-op world, there's not that many sites for locating generation because they get most of their power with jointly owned projects or power supply they purchase from somewhere else. Now, there may be opportunities at a local substation level, but this is not 10, 20, 40 megawatt PV sites that would be available. This would be much smaller sites that could be available if it becomes cost effective and moves forward.